In this video, we're going to take a look at sorting records. So sorting records means that we're going to retrieve some number of rows from a table or some other kind of data source, and we might try to reorder all these different records based upon some value in a column. Honestly, sorting is going to be one of the easiest things we discuss around SQL. Let's just take a look at a quick example or two, and you're going to get a good idea of what's going on really quick. All right, so we're going to do a quick query over here. I want to print out all the details about all of our different products, and I want to sort them by price. So I want to go from the least expensive all the way to the most expensive. To do so, we would write out select star from products, and then we would order by. So just like group by, order by makes use of two separate keywords. Make sure there's a space in between the two. So it should be order space by. We'll then specify the column that we want to use for sorting. In this case, it's price. So I'm going to run that. We can see very easily we've got all of our different products and they are now ordered by their price. Let's see 1, 10, 32, and it goes all the way up. By default, whenever you order by some value, you're going to go from the least value to the greatest value. If you want to flip that order, then you can apply a little optional keyword right after that sorting column. We can apply DESC, which is short for descending. That means we're going to start off with the greatest value first and then descend down to the lowest value. So if we run that, now we get the greatest prices on top. If you leave off that descending keyword, then the default is ascending order. So if we leave it off, we are ascending in value. We are going up in value. We can optionally put in ASC, short for ascending right here, but it is the default value. So you only put in ASC if you want to be really, really obvious or clear to other engineers what the sort order is for some reason. So if we run that, we get the exact same result. Honestly, that is pretty much it for sorting, at least sorting numbers. Let's take a quick pause here, regardless, and we're going to take a look at one or two variations on sorting in just a moment.